This match has begun, and the supernatural power and wrath of Kane is unleashed. The Big Red Monster is on a mission.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. Slam straight to hell. That might... Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. Choke slam. Here's his window. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Kane gets it done, folks.
Here is your winner, Kane!
Very nicely done in a very...
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. Here it comes! Sidewalk slam.
And that can be all. Let's see.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Another big move. Oh, they got it. That move is already trending. Was able to pull it off one more time.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
We're going swinging! Cover!
One, two, three!
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Pamela Gates!
A very decisive victory here.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Welcome home, Corey. Must have been nice for you to be around your hometown.
Well, I showed Mung Eye all the hot spots in Pittsburgh. Eventually, he ended up at my parents' house. I'm still apologizing to the neighbors this morning, but I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh, right to the throat. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Sin Cara from behind. Oh, no, no.
Into a power bomb.
Head to the pay window.
See, and into a quick cover is Sin Cara.
One, two.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man, a back break.
Gross.
How dirty is that?
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Down to the floor.
Harsh impact.
Oh, solid contact there.
This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it.
Sin Cara is a force within this ring.
What a hurricanrana.
What a great match we have here on SmackDown Live. There's the quickness and agility. Producing a trampling. Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
He's just about there. a well-earned victory.
This match is now underway, and John Cena, the multi-time champion, the international superstar, one of the most respected men in WWE, is set for action. And guys, there may be no better place to be in all of Michigan than right here in Grand Rapids. Connected on that. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Not looking good right now.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Quick cover by Heath Slater. He's got some fight left in him.
That would have been a shocker. Heath Slater is feeling awfully good about himself right now.
Uh-oh. Bringing it back into the ring. Stomping. Ouch. Nito. Man, that hurts. Uh-oh.
We're going to see it.
Power. Sit down. Power bomb. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Simply said, this is going to be a great match. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
John Cena with the early cover. And Heath Slater barely kicks out of that one.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Here's Cena. Hey!
Can he shut the door on this one?
But can John Cena capitalize?
And John Cena is your winner.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
There's the opening bell, and there's China.
China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes. Pedigree.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Jeez, I don't like Ember Moon's chances in this one.
Still seems a little early.
Boom! Uh-oh, look out!
Taking flight!
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
And Ember Moon tries the early cover.
One, two,
she kicks out of that one.
That's all right, Cole.
Ooh, well measured.
Getting ready.
I think that'll do it.
There it is. Now,
will she win it here?
One, two.
Oh, and he got it. Oh, oh, kick out at two.
So close.
Bringing it back between the ropes. To the outside. Ooh, what a damaging blow. It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Set up for a second time.
Golly, old whipper snapper.
How many times?
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Never one lacking confidence, Bianca Belair looks poised and ready to compete tonight.
And on the other side of the ring, we have the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. Always the odds-on favorite, no matter who the opponent.
That's understandable, considering how quickly she acclimated to sports entertainment from the world of MMA.
From the baddest in the octagon to the baddest in the squared circle.
Oh, man.
So ruthless.
A quick finish. Can she do it? She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. There she goes. Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Bianca Belair, big move coming. Driver.
It's a wrap.
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow. Once more, setting it up. Bianca Belair with the victory.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
Well, that one was... I was talking to Scott Dawson in the back earlier tonight, and Scott calls himself the tactician of the revival. And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, the faces of the stars are out tonight.
Well, thank you for noticing, but I'm next to you all the time, Cole. You can stop being starstruck.
Stomping! Ouch! Power bomb! Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Scott Dawson on the defensive here. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Ooh, what impact. This could be big.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
I think he made his point. He can now admire his handiwork.
Here is your winner, Franklin Caldwell.
Hollywood Hogan has made a mockery of nearly every opponent he's faced through his physical dominance and in-ring swagger. Try and resist it, but Hulkamania will run wild in this match. This match could really go either way, guys, although it sounds like Tulsa has already made their decision on who they want to win. He did what he set out to do, and that was win. And he gets the job done. The leader of the Forgotten Sons is a former Marine who now lives by his own code, do unto others. And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight. Forearm right across the back of the neck. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Across the shoulders. Up and can it be capitalized on?
One, two, three.
plenty of gas left in the tank.
Try for it early. Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Battling to get the up.
Whoa, he works his way out.
Look at this.
An incredible combination. He's looking to look shoulders down. And he kicks out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Back now inside the ring.
Looking to end this. Jump bomb! He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Not yet.
In a bad way here, guys. Toss to the outside. What a night we're having here on SmackDown.
Ouch. Really just laying it in.
Boom! An incredible range of emotions here. No one knows what's going to happen next.
Ooh, what impact.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's looking relentless.
Boom! Ooh, down across the knee.
Rolling neck snap. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Here's a cover.
One.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's gonna take more than that.
These competitors are just trying to stay under control.
And now latching on.
He's just about there. He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
Here is your winner, Jackson Ryker.
That's a big.
Every chance he gets, Velveteen Dream is redefining what it means to be a superstar.
There is certainly no one else in WWE like Velveteen Dream. We're set to bear witness to the experience. Guys, you don't see Tokyo crowds react like this very often. Look at them. They're all fired up. Back in from the floor. He has something big planned.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
In a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Too soon.
That puts him in total control.
Velveteen Dream's just getting overwhelmed.
and breaks the hold. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, oh man.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Boom! Super kick! Cover here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Hoping to get out of here early with a win. This thing, this match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, Ben Flash.
Got to be happy with that win right there.
Velveteen Dream.